Hi everyone, Gina Paulus here with today's training tip. It comes from my new book, Change Your Ways, 199 Reasons Why It's Just Not Working Out. You're engaging in degrees of slippage. I'll just have one. No, really. People tend to move away from their diet plan in small degrees. They start to slip in little degrees and never even notice it. Before they realize it, they have fallen completely off the diet. For example, if the lunch in your diet originally calls for fish and vegetables, you might substitute chicken for the fish and think it's okay. And sure, it is occasionally. However, when repeated, this tends to become the new reference point. Now, if the move to chicken and vegetables is okay, then you might think chicken and a sweet potato is also okay. True, especially when compared to the new reference point. Then you might decide that a lean piece of red meat and a small baked potato is okay as well. After all, it's still only another small degree of difference, right? Then you might decide that ground beef and a whole wheat pita would be fine. And if a pita is fine, a roll must be okay. Then, as the line of thinking goes, what could a little slice of cheese hurt? It's high in protein and calcium, right? Before you know it, you are justifying eating a cheeseburger for lunch. Now, none of these changes were all that significant, particularly when the change becomes the new reference point. But added together, we can see that our recommended lunch of fish and vegetables has become a cheeseburger. Be sure you are not justifying little changes to your diet that are derailing your efforts. For more tips like this, be sure to check out my new book, available on Amazon.